from Tottenham's plush new stadium, Spurs against Manchester City. A mouth-watering prospect. Two of England's most popular clubs about to face each other. Live coverage right here on EA TV. Hello everyone, I must say it's always a real privilege to commentate from this venue. A warm welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Number 7, Kylian Mbappe. Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne. Number 30, Lionel Messi. Number 10, Harry Kane.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Kyle Walker plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Lionel Messi starts with Heung-min Son out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. John Stone starts with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Phil Foden plays with Jack Grealish in the wide positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
This should be one to savour. Manchester City get the contest underway. Phil Foden. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Virgil van Dijk. And the intervention, a good one by Stones. Gundogan. On to Grealish. Offside, a tight one. And that's an important intervention. Foden. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Mbappe. And Spurs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Makes his way in field. And a body in the way. Alvarez. Phil Foden now. Calvin Phillips. Gundogan. You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Trying to pick out a teammate. Grealish. Crossing opportunity. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. This might be ideal for the counter. Not showing good vision. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Cross towards that far post. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. De Bruyne. Now with Messi. Can he find the right pass? Oh, the threat is there. And the keeper more than equal to it. Advantage, Spurs. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Can they forge ahead? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Walker. Oh, a vital interception. Grealish. João Cancelo. And return to Grealish. And the advantage is with City. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Spurs trying to use space to good effect. Options in the middle. Kane. Chance to take the lead. Harry Kane, master finisher.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser, having conceded? Foden. They're racing away here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Perfect tackle. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Well, they might be onto something.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Harry Kane. Kane. Well, the supporters think it's on, and the keeper getting across to stop it. Now, sending it in, and clears his lines. Can they hit on the break? Walker. Here's Mbappe. Kane. Can he find the net? Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Put in by De Bruyne. Not messing around with that clearance. Alvarez. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. Well-timed tackle. Gundogan. Here's Grealish. And reading it absolutely superbly. Half time then, here in the English capital. Well, a really terrific outing from Harry Kane so far. Truly making his presence felt, Stuart.
Yeah, he's been brilliant, hasn't he? He looks such a threat every time he gets the ball. And of course, he scored a very good goal.
This should be one to savour. Manchester City get the contest underway. Away they go again into the second half. It was spellbinding stuff from Spurs in the first 45. Well, he's lost it. Rafael Varane. Now, Son. And a strong tackle. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
How to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Foden. Rodri. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. De Bruyne.
Well, as you can see, Spurs have completely controlled the possession and have used it really well today. Particularly in the midfield areas, and I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. Just the challenge that was required. And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
Kylian Mbappe coming onto the pitch. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
And short it is. Diaz. A good and fair challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, in with a chance. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Three goals without reply.
Substitution for Manchester City.
Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball.
Number 10, Jack Grealish, to be replaced by 26,
Foden.
Riyad Mahrez.
Getting forward. Oh, great attacking play. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Son. Oh, he's through here. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Diaz. Foden. And now it's Phillips. John Stones. He read the situation defensively and did his job. 20 minutes to go. Real chance.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur.
Joao Cancelo.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
And number 32, Joel Matip. To be replaced by number 28, Neymar Jr. Number
19, continues his run.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mahrez.
Erling Haaland.
On the pass, not finding its target.
Vicente. Travelled here from Spain. Xavier, can you please go back and meet
Andrew Robertson.
The ticket office.
Now, who can he play it to? A fine reading of the situation. And he's in. Is it going to be? Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
And Neymar. Keeper had work to do. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Plattered away. Neymar. And simple for the keeper. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Takes the shot, and the keeper did more than enough. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Taking care of business defensively here. Lionel Messi. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Calvin Phillips. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Mahrez. Here's Alvarez. Really good high press. Salah. Messi. Oh, showing excellent vision. Neymar. Surely. Oh, yes. It's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, it's an out and out, and the referee blows his whistle, and Tottenham are the victors. They get the 3 points from this game. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, in typical fashion, Son carried out his duties efficiently. I wonder what you made of his performance.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.